Welcome to Mariner's Point. Today in this video I will discuss what mechanical aptitude liver problem. Mechanical aptitude liver problem also have many types. In previous video I have discussed which is very simple type question. Here we will discuss all three types. If it will come in exam, you will easily solve. So first we start from types, then we will try to solve the problem. Mechanical aptitude liver problem divided into three types. Mechanical class 1 liver, class 2 liver and class 3 liver. Class 1 liver is very easy. So first we understand what is class 1 liver, what is class 2 liver and what is class 3 liver. In mechanical aptitude liver problem you have to remember three points. One is fulcrum, one is load and one is effort. So what is fulcrum? Fulcrum, the liver, the point at which liver turn, that is fulcrum point. And what is effort? The force you apply, that is effort. And load, you have to apply the force to push or move up or down the body, that is your load. Okay, here is a fulcrum and this is liver and this will come, this is fulcrum point because it will move up and down. Okay, so this will be fulcrum point. So first understand what is class 1 liver. In class 1 liver, fulcrum is in the middle of load or effort. Okay, load may be left side or may be right side. Main idea in the class 1 liver, fulcrum in the middle of load and effort. Okay, now class 2 liver. In the class 2 liver, load is in the middle, load is in the between of fulcrum and effort. Okay, load will be in the between. Now class 3 liver, effort is in the between of fulcrum and load. Class 1 liver is very easy, you will understand very easily, but to memorize class 3 liver, APL fail 3, that means effort is in the between force and load. Okay, sorry, fulcrum and load. And class 1 liver, it is very easy to identify, and I have given trick you to remember class 3 liver. So it is clear that what is class 1, 2 and 3 liver. So come to the question. Here question is given in which 800 kg a stone, and how much you have to force applied, hand pushes, that means how much effort applied, effort or force are same. Then to solve this problem, I have already told you the basic idea to solve each type of mechanical aptitude liver problem. F1 into D1 equal to F2 into D2. D1 and distance is distance of force from fulcrum. Always remember D1 and D2 is distance. It may be more force, F1, F2 and F3, but distance always taken from fulcrum. So now solve the question in which load is given 800, this is your fulcrum, distance 2. Now we have to apply force, how much force we will apply, then assume F and distance 5, and you will solve how much answer will come, 1600 divided by 5, 320 kg. Okay, this is our answer. So come to the next question. First you have to identify which type of liver problem is this, class 1, class 2 and class 3. Here fulcrum is given, point is given, liver will turn about this point because here point is given clearly, and now force we have to apply here and load is given in the between. Then which type of this is, this is class 2 liver problem. So now we have to find what? फोर्स इक्वेलेंट इज गिवन, वी हैव टू मैक्सिमम लोड, देन एज्यूम लोड विल बी एल, एल डिस्टेंस वन इक्वल टू, एंड फोर्स इक्वेलेंट इज 100 के जी, डिस्टेंस 3, डेट मीन्स एल इजकल टू, सॉरी लोड नोट लेंथ, लोड इजकल टू 300 के जी, ओके, दिस विल बी योर आंसर, ओके. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन विच वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई विच टाइप ऑफ लिवर फर्स्ट. इन द क्वेश्चन यू हैव गिवन 3 or 4 फिगर एंड यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई विच टाइप ऑफ फिगर इज मेकिंग क्लास 1 एंड क्लास 2 एंड क्लास 3 लिवर. आई विल शो क्वेश्चन. सी इन दिस फिगर वी विल पुट लोड हेयर, विल वी अप्लाई फोर्स हेयर, ओके, वी विल अप्लाई फोर्स हेयर एंड वी विल पुट लोड हेयर. सो विच टाइप ऑफ फिगर इज दिस? क्लास 3, बिकॉज इफोर्ट इज इन द मिडिल. सो सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन. What we have to find? A small particle weighing 500 gram using tongue. What is the force to be applied? Force where we will apply? We will apply force here. Okay. Load will be here. Then F into 10 and load 5 and 20. When you will solve, what will be answer? 10 kg. 10 kg force, sorry, 10 gram force we have to apply. Next question. This is also mechanical aptitude lever problem. You have to identify where is fulcrum. So to solve this, first understand. Here is your nail. Okay. Force applied. Then force where applied? Force will be applied here. This is nail and force will be applied here. Okay. This is your handle and you are applying force here, okay. So when you will see, here will be your fulcrum. About this point, it is rotating. This is rotating about this point. It is going from here to here, about this point. So our fulcrum will be here. Now try to solve this question. Force equivalent is given. Force equivalent is given. Find the force needed to be applied. Sorry, force applied is here and required equivalent force is here. Here is your nut and force you applied here. So which type of problem is this? This is class 1 lever problem, because fulcrum is in the middle and load and effort is in the outside. You can see, okay. So this is your class 1 type problem, because in the question you have to think, you are force applying here. If this is your nail, if this is your nail, then force applied here and applied force here, sorry, equivalent force here and force applied here. So we can think this is moving up and down about this point. So this will become fulcrum. So try to solve this question. 5 centimeter from fulcrum and 12 force applied, okay, and what is the distance? 30, and we have to apply it. Force 2, okay. Now see the question and first identify which type of lever problem is this, because you are applying force here, this is your load and this is your fulcrum. And which type of problem is this? This is class 2 problem, because load is in the between. So try to solve problem. Now what we have to find, you can crack a walnut by applying a force of 1.5 kg. If you use a nut cutter, how much effort do you need? We have to find effort, that means load is 1.5 kg. So 1.5 kg into 4 equal to effort into 12. 3, effort will be 1.5 divided by 3. 1 divided by 2, that means 0.5. okay. Next question, which type of liver problem is this? See, effort is here, load is here, fulcrum is here. Then FEL, we will apply effort is in the middle, so class 3 liver type. Okay, this will work. Next question, which type of liver problem is this? But by saying, you can see that this will be your fulcrum and this will be your load and this will be your applied force. Applied force, that means effort. We will apply effort here, we will put load here, and here fulcrum. This is class 1 liver type problem. Okay, in the given figure we have to find that which type of liver problem is this. We can see that we are applying effort here, load is here, and fulcrum is in the end. You can see that fulcrum is here, load we are putting between fulcrum and effort. So this is class 2 liver problem. Okay, this is class 2 liver problem. In the following figure, which of the following tool does belong to class 3 liver? This is class 1 liver because the air is nail and fulcrum will air. Load, effort here, fulcrum here. This is class 1. Now we have to check here. You can see that this is class 2 because load is in the middle. We are putting here middle, fulcrum is here, fulcrum, effort we apply in the stapler is in the end, and pin is this is your stapler, pin is here somewhere, and effort we applied in the end, and fulcrum is here, so it is class 2. And in the third figure we will see this is your fulcrum because you will catch with your hand here, load is here, and you will apply effort here, then effort is in the middle, so it is class 3 fail. Okay, last question, you have to identify that which of the following tool does not belong to class 1 liver. Okay, this is simple, this is class 1 liver because you will apply effort in plier, load you will put your wire, and this is your fulcrum in the middle, class 1. You will see here you are applying effort here, load is here, and fulcrum is in the middle, so class 1. Now check to figure 2, what type of liver problem is this? Here you can see that this is fulcrum and you will apply effort here, load is in the middle, load is in the middle, so it is class 2 liver problem. Okay, this type of question you will come, then you will solve easily. First you have to identify which type of problem is this, and the way to solve the problem is simple. F1 into D1 into F2 into D2. D1 and distance of force applied from fulcrum. Thank you.